This local sports report is brought to you by Homewood Suites of Cambridge, Waterloo. Call now to learn more about their sport rate and receive a discount for your accommodations at Homewood Suites, located at 800 Jamison Parkway. Visit their website at cambridgewaterloo.homewoodsuites.com or call 519-651-2888 to take advantage of this special sport rate offer. The Ayr Centennials hosting a one-day preseason exhibition on Saturday at the North Dumfries Community Centre. The first game of the day saw the Centennials facing the Alliston Hornets. Opening period, the pass for Evan Spencer at the side of the net, and he opens the scoring. Spencer giving the Hornets a 1-0 lead 6 minutes in. Ayr looking to answer. Stephen Holmes to Gianfranco Camiso. Quick release and he scores. Camiso gets the sends. Back on even terms, it's 1-1. And before the period is over, John McDonald in the middle takes the pass and buries it. Yes, Johnny Mack is back in Ayr this season. It's 2-1 Centennials after one. Second period, here's Joseph Melgini scoring a nice goal for Alliston. He splits the defenders and scores. The Hornets with two in the middle frame. They are up 3-2 after 40 minutes. Let's go to the third. Adam Cavalier, nice feed to Carson Lunn, and he puts it in. Alliston is up by a pair. It's 4-2. Back come the sends. The puck goes to Ethan Dizell, and he makes no mistake. We've got ourselves a one-goal game. Ayr is trailing 4-3. Final minute now, Ayr pulls their goalie for an extra attacker, and in the dying seconds of regulation, this is Darcy Winkler, good chance, he rings it off the post. Winkler, though, goes to the net and bangs it home with 1 second left on the clock. Winkler with a buzzer beater. It's 4-4, and that's how this game would end. Ayr plays their home and season opener on Thursday, September 12th against the Woodstock Navy Vets at the North Dumfries Community Centre. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.